Exactly. Anybody here go to horror movies? All right, I go to horror films all the time. They had the best horror movie in the world on TV, Night of the Living Dead. Have you seen it? Gory. Now they got close-ups. Dead people won't die, and they're eating the living. Close-up people eating legs and arms. A lady eats a caterpillar. Cute couple burn up in a truck. That's when all the black zombies come. A barbecue. Then they got a woman's movie out called Alien. Have you seen it? They go into space. A woman's in charge. It's great. They put this man in a room and something crawls out of his stomach that looks like a snake and chases everybody around the room. Yip, 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 yip. I was there with two big black guys, scared them to death. I said, dear God, don't let the police find out these black people are afraid of yip yips. There are hundreds of them. They're terrified of them. Alien caused a lot of problems when it opened in Los Angeles. Caused problems here. Because every night, hundreds of Mexicans would show up. And the owner would have to come outside and say, this movie's not about you. It's not about you. Then they made a horror movie called The Amityville Horror. For God's sake, get out of the house. Some white people move into a house near a lake. The house talks to them. They're crazy as the house. They talk back. They stay there till they can't take it, then they get real dramatic. What do you want from us? And the house says, get out! I said, rent this house to black people. Houses don't talk back to black people. What? Get out. We can't live here. Well, then nobody live here. We'll burn it to the ground. Since you're gonna do all this talking, wake me up at 6. I gotta go to work. And if you stay more than 10 days, pay half of this rent. Horror movies are my favorite because the writers sit around Hollywood all day saying, what can we do to frighten these black people? Let me see.